Spider-Man! No more underground. Soon to be, no more generator.
Come here, you the last one? Shut your mother. Come here. Gonna fuck you.
Okay.
Are you dead?
Now for the new form. My mom would be very upset.
Maya?
What up, y'all? Welcome back to Spider-Man Miles Morales. And today we are back on Spider-Man Miles Morales Part 12. Let's get straight to it.
Mr. Krieger, you've been out promoting the benefits of your new form reactors, the first of which is set to open in Harlem soon.
Excuse me, Albert.
You've had some critics.
Well, first off, let me say what an honor and a pleasure it is to be on your show.
Oh, well, I'm blushing.
And yeah, you're right. We've had some resistance, most notably from Rio Morales, who looks to be a new city council member in the upcoming special election. And I have a lot of respect for Ms. Morales. She's smart. She's a great role model for young women. But I think she's putting her energy in the wrong place. Our new form reactors will make this a better city, a better home for New Yorkers. But I guess some people just have a hard time with change.
Let me give you some advice. One highly successful man to another. You know what I like to say to my critics?
What the fuck?
You're right, Genki.
I know y'all seen that. You know what I say to my critics?
You might say they're overground?
That was perfect timing.
Keep working on that one.
That's crazy.
Barrier's electrified.
Suit.
And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Yeah, because you damn near dead if you do that shit. Oh, what the
any
hell?
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that?
Do you, mother? That's why they got all these guards over here. Is that what y'all trying to say? They do got a lot of guards. I don't got any reason. I remember him doing that.
Out for the count.
Say, that's some new.
I like your new place. Is there a phantom anywhere?
You ain't gonna flush shit out. But the fucking toilet.
Lost them.
The other Spider-Man.
Oh yeah, that's something new right there. Hey, I'll check on that. Hey, I won't even lie, that was hard right there. That was hard.
I'll fight you.
I'm gonna fight and shoot with this motherfucking wall.
That'll leave a mark.
Spiders are getting lost, Spider-Man!
I fought you. What's up with you?
Got him. Now I gotta drain that generator.
Getting out to do this shit. Oh, I gotta walk up to you. Press L1. Yes, sir. Spam.
Alright, drained it.
I think
feeling
it's
good.
One time in this game.
Not for the others.
It's just too much energy for him to handle, and then he might overload and die. I mean, we don't want that to happen to shit.
Night.
The last one that we need. Put your ass down. Something light, you know what I'm saying? Something light. Alright, okay. L1. Spam.
Cool. Chipping away.
I think this Spider-Man needs a team. I think he's gonna need a team to tell him how much energy he can actually consume, because him doing all of this, like, he can die, you know? I'm telling you, I know he can. It's a high possibility of that happening.
Another win for Spider-Man. No more underground. Soon to be, no more generator.
Alright, fuck it. Where's the generator at? Let's just go handle business. Don't have the time. It's up here somewhere. Telling y'all, you're gonna overload.
Should be one more.
Yeah, it's cool that you can do all this, but you gotta make sure that you know how to like use it. Can I spider web? I'm trying to use my special. Stupid. Alright, let's go. I didn't even have to take them all out. I just wanted to.
That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
Kool-Aid be getting different. That type of Kool-Aid, this shit here with nothing. I won't even hold you. Oh shit, use the wrong shit. Oh shit, use the wrong shit.
That was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Look. Maybe there's a staircase. Nope, or an elevator.
Staircase.
Like that elevator. If I can lift it.
Oh. I
could stick the gears.
Shut up. Don't tell me.
Hey, man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Okay, I was gonna say, come on.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Sure. It's this easy.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armor container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there.
My hunch, yeah.
I mean, I know that, but like, how the fuck are you gonna wear me?
Clear line of sight to the generator. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro, she's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right.
It don't work. Maybe
it don't fucking work like apart.
That. Oh, so you can punch through that? Finn needs it. You need, this is why you can't be the superhero. I mean, not Finn, but, which...
R.I.P. Drywall.
Okay, yeah, rest in peace, Drywall. But, Genki, this is why you can't be the fucking superhero. Because you would have told her and spoiled the whole thing. They give me an opportunity to tell her.
Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs.
Damn. You built that different. I like it. What they want me to do? Oh. I'm pressing the wrong
button. All right, that's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away.
Boy, you just be talking.
Can't make a direct connection.
Why?
Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain.
Bitch, what the fuck is a re- See, this nigga saying these big ass words. Not fucking.
Three down.
Oh.
One to go.
Oh, okay. Maybe if I got a good image of what the hell I'm doing, then shit, everything would be fine. This one to this one. Alright. And then. Yeah, that's okay.
That sounds
okay.
Promising.
Yes, sir. We did that. I didn't know what the hell I was doing, but sure, we did that.
All right, what are you up to, Finn?
Is this the new form in here? What the hell is she trying to do?
Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what?
Is she trying to explode?
Does she want to blow up the theater?
No. That's a mean type of question.
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... How could she...
That's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties.
I like
that. I can't let her do this.
Hey, turn invisible.
I'm taking the new form.
Oh yeah, take it.
Come
get up out of here.
Come on! Crap!
Turn invisible and do your thing, bro. You know you're gonna turn invisible. Okay.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with our glow stick army.
Bro, he's killing
them.
Just
to put it out there.
These jokes.
What if Finn's right?
Hysterical.
This is the best way to beat Roxxon. Oh,
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. We can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Yes, sir, I got you. What's up, my nigga? Stupid. It's the last one. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Watch this shit. Oh yeah, I'm not ready for that shit. I'm not ready for that.
Oh, Venom tears it apart!
Good! And keep doing that!
You're not stronger than us!
You don't think so?
Now for the new form.
Stop playing with me.
Okay.
Shit.
See?
I'm feeling it.
No!
That's her. Don't let her rip the mask off.
Can't let you take that.
Get her. You have to get her.
Hey!
Don't tell her that you need trying to be sympathetic.
Seriously?
I just want to talk! Finn! Tinkerer! Stop!
So you can steal my new form? Not a chance in hell!
Alright, now.
Hey, Genki!
My question
ran into Finn! What's happening? She grabbed the new form! I'm chasing her across Manhattan!
Okay, how are you gonna stop her?
Step one, catch her! Step two, I'll get back to you.
Oh shit, just get in the way.
Oh, move.
Back off! This is between me and Roxxon.
She's sending rockets or something like that. I'm happy with Loki, happy you talking to me. So she gone. Okay, let's cut scene related. And stuff like that, I never know what to do. Like, if it's a chance, you want me to catch up?
How about we use our words? How about you stop being so flingy!
Or she's not tired yet.
She's not good like me, Spidey.
It is not going
she
well.
Got all this technology.
Where are you? I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy.
Me.
Gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her.
Tinkerer,
I gotta tell you something. Slow down!
Do
you think I'm stupid? You wanna hear this? I promise!
Step off, Spider-Man!
See, this is why he's not built to be a villain. Honestly, I mean, he's built to be a superhero. She didn't even get coming nowhere close to hitting me. I have a wild present circle. Why he can't be a superhero.
Smoke trap! Not good!
Shit.
Hope the ship's okay!
Miles Morales. He's not good at Andrew Parker.
I said, step up!
Oh! Whoa. What the fuck?
Why did she invent death wheels?
Where the fuck am I supposed to cut? Like, where am I supposed to go? I don't get it. Damn, bitch. What about these new Miles, since you want to tell them?
Oh, shit. Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two, on the roof! Freeze!
Now she gone. You got your fucking ass beat. You told your secret and you didn't even get to talk to her. Now she gonna stay in my head from your life for a long time.
That... could have gone better.
And still handle her business. Like,
I think she cracked a rib. Or three.
I don't know how the hell. Shit, when you was fighting Rhino, I'm pretty sure you cracked
hey,
a million ribs.
How'd it go with Finn?
My God, like, come
not
on,
great. What about my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah.
They didn't clean
it's
before
okay.
They left the house?
I'll call you later. Now what?
You shouldn't have told her. Shit, you could have invisible out
here. I need some advice.
You want to know?
About what exactly?
Right.
Just
got up out of
everything.
Here. Invisible still.
Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing.
Spider-Man.
Call you in a few.
Calm the body.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form.
And now she knows.
Guess
to
I should
stay
kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.
I think we're gonna end it there. Well, not think. I know we're gonna end it out right there. Hey man, if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button. Comment down below, as I always continue to say. Any games that y'all want me to, you know, try out and play and do a walkthrough to, a gameplay to, and finish the game and stuff like that. And I got y'all. I'm gonna try my best to get it and beat it for y'all and stuff like that. Also, y'all can comment down below if y'all rocking out with this game or not. I'm enjoying it so far. I'm gonna beat the game and then. Y'all suggestions, we'll see what's going on with those. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button plus the bell so that y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. Thanks for watching. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button plus the bell so that y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. Thanks for watching.